Hi, my name is Gina Lucius, and I'm a product manager here at RIDGID. We're pleased to introduce to you the new PTEC 3000 Tailpiece Extension Cutter, the newest in our line of specialty under-the-sink tools. It's the only cutter of its kind that allows you to cut, deburr, and bevel in one single step without deforming the shape of your tube. The new PTEC 3000 can be used on thin-walled polyethylene, polypropylene, and PVC, disposer kits, wall tubes, and tailpieces. The new PTEC 3000 is designed with an open bore to cut single flange and double flange 1.5-inch tailpieces and a closed bore to cut your 1.25-inch single flange tailpieces. What I have here are single flange tailpieces, but it will work the same way if you have the double flange. To use the tool, you first want to mark the section that you would like to cut. Then depress the trigger on the tool and snap it onto the pipe over your line. You can see through the viewing window where your line is to make sure you're center. Then simply rotate the cutter in the direction of the arrow, and as it's cutting, it is beveling and deburring at the same time. You can see in just a few rotations, you have a nice, clean, deburred and beveled end ready to join. For information on the new PTEC 3000 Tailpiece Extension Cutter and our other under-the-sink specialty tools, please visit us at www.rigid.com.